Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is life cycles. All living things go through steps in a life cycle. And today, we're going to talk about a living thing that goes through its life cycle in weeks. We've zoomed in so you can see the living thing we're going to talk about today. It's actually a really small type of shrimp called a brine shrimp, and this is a picture of its life cycle. They start out as eggs, and those eggs hatch into tiny brine shrimp until they grow into adults in a matter of weeks. And those adults lay more eggs, and those eggs hatch, and they grow into adults that lay more eggs that hatch, that grow into adults. Hey, it's a cycle of life, a life cycle. I said the brine shrimp were really small, but they looked pretty big in that picture. So how big are they really? Well, in this vial, I have a whole bunch of brine shrimp eggs. So you can get a better look at how small they really are. I'm gonna tap some out next to this coin. We're gonna zoom in and you can really see how small those eggs are. I'm putting some eggs next to the coin. Let's zoom in and take a closer look. There's actually hundreds of brine shrimp eggs in this pile. The neat thing is we can actually make these eggs hatch, but these eggs need the right conditions in order to hatch. So what are the right things these eggs need to hatch? Well, they need water, they need oxygen, they need salt, and they need food. So now let's put those four things together and see if we can hatch these eggs. I'm gonna add salt to our water just by dumping it in. Make a little mess in the meantime. I'm going to bubble oxygen into this water with my little pump, and you can see the oxygen bubbles. I'm gonna put it all the way down. Now we need to add the brine shrimp eggs. I'm gonna tap in a few hundred. Right now they're floating on the top, but eventually they'll mix in through the water and it'll take 2 to 3 days for these eggs to hatch. Okay, so it's 2 days later. Let's take out the oxygen bubbler and see if we can zoom in and take a closer look and see if the eggs hatched. Well, remember how I said brine shrimp are really, really small? We've zoomed in and we've actually used the magnifying glass here so that you can see them swimming around. It's only been 2 days and we need you to look really carefully. There's two parts to the magnifying glass, this little window and this bigger window. Just look in the windows and you should be able to see these really small brine shrimp swimming around. Think about that. 2 days later, we went from eggs to brine shrimp that are just hatched. And these little guys are going to grow to adults who are going to lay more eggs, who are going to hatch and grow to adults and lay more eggs. It's life. It's a cycle. It's a life cycle. Science is so cool. Don't forget to check out our links in the video description. Thanks for watching.